I learned in Proverbs 23, verse 17, it said, "Let not thine heart envy sinners, but be thou in fear of the Lord all the day long."
And I learned in Proverbs 24, verse 9, that the thought of the foolishness is sin, and the scorner is an abomination to the men.